Oh my god.
Oh! No!
Why am I getting a 1v5 pentakill with this build?